They think I'm Edward Pierce, a sharp businessman.
A sharp businessman? That certainly covers a multitude of sins.
It does among that group.
And what's your business?
Well, it's not really clear. It seems I've made a great deal of money in coal in the north.
Have you?
Oh, yes, I have. I'm quite well off.
Are you?
I think so. I've made something of myself.
Do they believe all that?
Well, among sharp businessmen, one doesn't ask too many questions.
And do they know you take an interest in the theatre?
Well, an unmarried gentleman must amuse himself.
Must he?
Yes, he must.
Did they mention the train?
Mm-hmm.
What did they say?
They all agreed that it was impossible. Simply impossible.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
I can tell it excites you.